true strength. Thunder. It's time for a true strength.
Sign of a town.
Just a little more.
I'm going to find something to drink as soon as we get there.
Goblins near the top.
That's unusual. Something is off here. This wasn't part of my plan. We had better take care of this. Techniques.
Goblins inside the town.
Then people might be in danger.
Face the storm! felt a slight change, but the buff wore off very quickly.
Remember, even for a smallest buff, will make a greater change.
I'd better get used to this battle quick.
Roa, search for her, quick!
What's going on?
Adventurer, one of our girls was captured by the goblins. And the town is already overwhelmed by the goblins.
We'll get right on it. See signs of goblins here.
Yeah, I don't think they ran far away.
Let's hurry. Time is running out.
Glad that we're not late.
Thank you so much for saving me. How can I repay you?
just doing the right thing.
But I want to give you something in return. I'll enchant your equipment to ease the way of your future battles. Use this enchanted material that I gave you.
This looks much better.
Sorry to put you in trouble, but I have something to ask you. Goblins took something important from me. And I must have it back. Please, help me.
That would be easy. We should follow the goblins' footprints.
I don't see any special items here.
Perhaps they moved it to their outpost.
Where is this outpost?
I believe it's not far from here.
Great. More goblins. There should be a lot more when we get there.
I think we better upgrade our weapons. There's a way to make your weapon one step higher. With this upgrade stone, your weapon will be flawless.
For the upgrade, Roa. Now it's time to meet these creeps.
We're almost here.
Yeah, I can smell them already. Let's warm up.
Resin, be cautious.
Was unexpected company. Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes, I found it! Thank you so much!
It seems to be just a book. Why do you care?
This isn't just a book. It's a family prophecy.
By the way, these goblins aren't the ones we used to see.
Somehow they are growing in numbers. We need to prepare for our sins too. Resig, I will teach you how to upgrade your skills. And as we level up, skills can be upgraded again. Also, we must never stop training our basics.
I need to keep reminding myself about these upgrades and basics.
I have something important to tell you all.
Okay, let's move to a safe place first.
Thank you.
book of revelation called Book of Guidance.
Savior, Templar, I have no idea about that. Anyway, I'm Rezik, and this is Tooth.
There was a prophecy that once the light goes down and darkness rises, there shall be our Savior, saving us from the apocalypse. And as I being a Templar, I have the ability to identify our true Savior.
Are you sure about that Savior part?
That is correct. I have a sacred duty to guide you.
Still hard to believe.
I would never lie to our Savior. Please, follow me. I will explain the details when we get to the Sealed Temple.
The sense of energy inside.
We should go inside and find out what. The atmosphere inside the temple is not quite right.
It's not going to be easy to evade if they attack us from behind.
Evading is not always a great strategy.
Perhaps blocking their attack would be better. Obviously, we can't block all their attacks, but we can still try.
Pick anything you think is suitable for you.
Go now.
guards! How could this happen?
We're too late.
Seems that they were defenseless.
Something must be going wrong!
Coming us with an ambush? Great!
I am the spirit of nature. Protect. It's not here.
What is he saying?
Darkness has come. World crystal missing.
I presume that it's the protector of the world crystal, and something has it now! We must hurry to find the Templar who holds the second book piece of Book of Revelation!
What's this?
According to the ancient history, there's a maze around the Tera, and this must be one of them! There's lots of unknown monsters in the maze. The deeper you go inside, the more they will become stronger! In the maze with the points you earned inside. Maybe some mysterious items will also appear.
Sounds strange to me. But we never know if we will try. Let's go.
Ah!
I don't think that they have any of their intentions.
No intention?
Their eyes look different. They must be controlled by someone.